My name is Samuel A. Ramirez, founder, president, and CEO of Ramirez & Company. Started on Wall Street in 1960. I was on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange. In 1971, when I started the firm, we were focusing more on municipal bonds and traditional investments. We've grown into a firm that does the full spectrum. We do tax exempts, taxable securities, as well as equities. We've grown portfolios over that period of time by sound investment and keeping it simple.
My name is Sam Ramirez Jr. I'm a director at Ramirez & Company and president and CEO of Ramirez Asset Management. I'm the second generation of my family to be involved with the company. I started actively interning in 1987 and started with Ramirez & Company in 1992. Over the past 20 years, Ramirez & Company has developed into a full-service investment bank with a nationwide footprint of offices in 11 cities throughout the United States.
I'm Dan Keating. I'm the COO of Ramirez & Company. Ramirez & Company has a great reputation in the industry. Sam is well-known and extremely well-respected. It's a firm that has a national presence in the industry, number 10 in underwriting, strong trading desk, good distribution. It's just a great opportunity for somebody coming from a major firm or a small firm in this atmosphere that we're in right now to really take it to a different level.
Several years back, Walmart had distinguished our firm as the number one minority Hispanic firm in the country.
Ramirez is number 10 in municipal underwritings nationally. With that, I really think that with the changes that have happened, with the talent of people that are out there, that we can grow this firm into the top four or five firms in the industry in the next few years.
We hire good people, we're a team-oriented company, and we put our clients first.
I was told many years ago that you have one name, integrity is the most important thing that you have. And I followed that to the rule. The people we have here are not only professional, but they're good, decent people that work hard, and they're good at what they do. We've been able to expand on that and grow that part of our business platform. And again, keeping it simple where we can pretty much talk to individual investors, talk to issuers, and give them sound investment advice.